This is it. Last race of the season. All you have to do is finish in the points ahead of Devon, and the next time we see each other, you'll be the F2 World Champion. No pressure then. Good luck.
Good luck. How are we doing, race fans? Welcome to Nitro Nibs, PS4 racer. And here we do, getting underway at Abu Dhabi. This is what they deem to be the final round of this FP2. All I got to do is beat Butler. Tavares in front of me. Albon there, seventh. We all recognise that name. Nice, looking right behind him. Oh, a bit of corner cutting then.
That's a decent start. Good job.
Was it? Nice skating right there. Looking behind Albon, slipstream. Green flag. What did I do? Compromise now. If you're wondering, this is on hard. I don't know what percentage, just on hard. The lower end of the scale. Pretty much no assist, bit of medium traction control, braking assist on, that's it. Automatic ERS. Don't be bothered with that. Just want to race. Let it do it for me. Getting into that Formula One ribbon. George Russell, fastest lap. DRS. Thank you. going to be in DRS range. Albon's gone for the move. We just about see past the halo. Starts to bunch up. Albon fastest lap. That was a drag he had down the straight. Oh, DRS. There's the flap open. Dissipate the extra speed into the braking zone. No fault. Two laps to go. DRS. Really aggressive, them curves. Oh, What are you doing, Nibs? Good recovery.
This is your final lap of the race.
And we get a podium. Come on, let's do George Russell down the straight. Ah, oh, slip the gear. Made it stick. Podium position. We're warm to the track as time's gone on. Come on, lost a line, we'll take in that race, fans.
Well done, good finish.
Was well done.
Good job.
Happy days, taking that for my first race, pretty much.
There were questions at the start of the season as to whether they
could win the gold. Oh, we're seeing that.
But there's no question.
Drivers World Champion.
What a special year it's been. And here they
are. Happy days, have a burnout.
World Drivers Champion.
Get in there.
Here they are then, coming into Parc Fermé. What an excellent win for the Dams team. Talk to me, Davide. Was it everything you hoped for?
Everything.
The TV race winner.
The rival, the tension, the excitement.
We've seen him in the Formula One live event.
If it comes down to head-to-head battle for the line like this, well, this kind of things doesn't happen very often. Devon put in a good performance throughout the championship, but today the accolade goes to his rival and the new Formula 2 champion.
Cheers. I'll tell you that, race fans. Nice way to start the game. Boom. Everyone's happy. Worked hard. Haven't been there to see. I've just come along with the trophy.
That result also seals the Formula 2 World Championship title.
Oh.
Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. We see a new name at the top of the championship table as we reach the end of the race weekend. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Nicholas Latifi. Very quick, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
Canadian took the win.
Got to go for the Carlin driver. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
So then, Carlin have done it. This result seals their victory, and they are team champions at last. And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down.
Yeah,
thanks
mate.
For joining us. And
there you go. Thanks for joining us, race fans. That's it. I hope you enjoyed that little
race.
Oh,
well,
here we go. Can't go anywhere
great.
Yet. What do I have to do here?
You're the driver's champion. How does it feel?
How does it feel? Amazing. Okay, that'll do. Sportsmanship increase.
So that was a thrilling end to the season. How was the race for you?
Yeah, that's it. Let's do that. Let's give the team some credit.
We've been hearing rumours of a possible future.
And all the best drivers in the world.
Care to comment?
Yes. The showmanship.
Great. Well, that's everything.
That'll do. Well, race fans, I can all leave it there, and I'll be back. Let you know where we're at, first round, what team I choose, and another video. Until then, thanks for your time. Bye for now.